Hi, my name is Prasad in grade 10 and doing the personal project. My goal for this project is to write a business plan. As my main objective in the future is to study business as well as accounting. I was extremely interested in business when I was young, when I learned how it works. I was extremely interested in the techniques and ways that business generate income, how they can lose money, revenue and investments. Businesses can be challenging, but they can also be rewarding if you overcome those challenges. Therefore, my final project for this personal project is to successfully write a complete business plan based upon an imaginary business which I thought of. The global context for this personal project is globalization and sustainability. Businesses are created to meet demands of people and reach as far as they can. They are developed to reach more people so that they can be benefited as well, including people who are under poverty or are in need. A business plan helps me identify what the community needs and what helps the community grow by providing products. In this case, I decided to do a stationery business. I realized that the school could use better stationery due to lack of such. Therefore, our business is the best way to do so, and it is a continuous effort to provide services and products. Globalization and sustainability is when all communities have a fair chance to grow, despite their challenges. I was considering doing a stationery business in school, as I identified the problems that the school had in lack of stationery. The stationery business would benefit the school as students, teachers, as well as staff could buy them at their convenience. While writing the business plan, I constantly made assumptions about how my business plan would look, and I constantly analyzed every aspect involved and made predictions. My final product was a successful business plan, which met all my criteria, including introduction, the guidelines, as well as the consistent information as stated in my criterion C. I have also grown as a learner while completing this personal project. One aspect is knowledgeable. This is one area which I have improved on the most. Through the 6 to 7 months, I have gained valuable knowledge, including business, investments, revenue, and income. I have gained enough insight to be able to write a good business plan, which was able to meet all my criteria. I have more depth in my knowledge of business in general and specifically how they generate income, what they spend it on, and what ways they try to convince customers, and how they solve problems that they may face. The second one is communicator. I've been able to communicate effectively with my supervisors throughout the project. Whenever I needed feedback, I would ask him for help and then he would give me feedback. When sending an email, I made it short and concise so the supervisor clearly understands. I also made it a point to visit him regularly and ask for feedback if I needed. Throughout the project, I've communicated my problems with my supervisor a lot and made sure I got what I needed. I also improved in principle. Through the project, I remained disciplined and was able to complete my tasks on time. I was able to handle schoolwork and the personal project together. As stated before, I spent some of my weekend trying to complete as much of it as I could. I managed to do a significant portion of it during the weekends, and usually stayed up at night in order to complete as much as I could in case I wouldn't have much time in the week after. Before getting started on the business plan, I first had to develop specific criteria in order to create my final project. Initially, I was unsure about how I should do this. So I created specific guidelines that would help me. In order to be organized throughout the project, I used the process journal to keep track of information. However, I didn't utilize anything else. After I started my business plan, I talked to my supervisor on his view, and we later discussed this. He checked my business plan so far and gave me some feedback for how I was doing. There were also a range of challenges at the start of the project. I first proposed that I should do a small business, and the teacher suggested that I should get started on a survey of the school within June or July. However, it soon changed at the end of June when me and my supervisor discussed the matter, and my supervisor suggested that it was too unrealistic to do a business. Thus, we switched to a business plan. Aside from this, it was extremely difficult to keep track of the business plan. One of my criteria was to have 5,000 words, and it was extremely difficult to juggle between school and the work. One skill I used was self-management, and I compromised some of my weekend to finish up some of the business plan. Creating a business plan was demanding, but since I am grade 10, there is hardly enough time to work on something else during the weekend. I organize my time and spend Saturday or Sunday working on the business plan, spending enough time to get some done. Although the plan was successful, there are certain things that I would have changed if I were to do it again. I think I should have planned out my project a bit more thoroughly at the beginning, and I can see this saved me a lot of time. I would have liked to expand the project by perhaps trying to include an actual survey, whereby I survey DAA on what stationery they would like to see, considering my business as a stationery business. I could also have added this to my business plan to expand it further. Thank you.